And we are in the game itself now. Just gotta wait for everything to load. There's the music. Sentinels are indestructible. Their tech armor offers an additional layer of protection, and they can stun enemies at close range. Oh, nearly indestructible. Okay. I was about to say, like, didn't I take down a couple sentinels?
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here.
Any unread messages? Nope. All right. So, with that done... hold on. Where is the mass relay in the fuel station? Here we go. There it is.
We have used half our fuel.
Oh boy. There we go. Fuel depot. Here we are. And now we are finally going to do this. Go to Omega. And we're gonna dock. How many? I'm doing the math in my head to figure out how many allies I have. I think I have 7. Yeah, I have 7. Okay. So, excuse me. What the hell? Pulling out my 8-sided die and my 6-sided die. Alright. 7, so Kasumi. And 5. Jacob. I'm not gonna use that on anything. Everyone else auto levels up. Now, one more thing.
Quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Mordin Solus runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station.
Now, one more thing about, before we recruit Mordin Solus. And that is that we have stuff to do down here.
Hello there. Might I interest you in some salvage tech? Every credit goes toward a ticket to get me off this forsaken rock.
Maybe we can cut a deal.
I buy a lot of parts and equipment. Maybe we can make an arrangement.
Well, you seem like a decent person, but you can't breathe a word if it's a Harry.
Of course.
Then we have a deal. I'll at least sell something to you.
What brought a nice kid like you to Omega?
My pilgrimage. What money I had got stolen within a few days, so I decided to sell salvage parts. You can see how that turned out. Harrod's forcing me to sell high, and I can't even afford a ticket off this station.
I could pay your way.
How much do you need to get off Omega?
I still need 1,000 credits to pay my way, but I couldn't let you do that. This is my mistake on my pilgrimage. It's my problem.
Here you go. 1,000 credits. Get out of here.
I thank you. With this, I can finally continue on my pilgrimage. I'm going to buy my ticket right now. Thank you again.
Now let's take a look at his stuff. Does he have the FBA arrays? No, he does not. Geth plasma shotgun. Maddox. You got a lot of shotgun stuff. Oh, wait. Yeah, FBA arrays. Right here. And with that, we shall now go get Mordin Solus. I believe we go through here.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
We can't go in?
So you're saying the slums are completely sealed off?
Finally, a human that can hear. Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
You can't keep me out. I'm gonna lose all my stuff.
I'm doing you a favor, human. Anybody in the quarantine zone will be dead from the plague or the gangs in a few weeks.
Who do you work for?
I didn't think Omega had any kind of law enforcement. Who gave the order to quarantine the slums?
Fresh off the transport, huh? Arya Talok calls the shots around here. She's got her little blue hands on every business in this district. And a plague is bad for business. She hired us to keep anyone from entering or leaving the quarantine zone.
I'm going in for Mordin Solus.
There's a Solarian named Mordin Solus in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck. The area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Let me in and I'll help.
Listen, you're stuck here until this quarantine is over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straightened out.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're coming in.
Wait, you're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
Fair enough.
We're all human. The plague won't affect us. Let's do it.
Now, if you have, if you have it, I'm just going to say it, alien ally with you, they will be like, oh, like, I'm not too sure if this is a good idea for me to go in. And you have the option to not take them with you into the quarantine zone. That would be Garrus and I think Grunt. So, but we've already picked our crew of humans, so, yeah, we didn't get that. So I have to go that way, I guess. So what's this way? Ah, Blue Suns. Here's an element zero. You guys have anything to say? Nope? Okay. Thanks, Jacob, for running straight into me.
Good luck in there. Blue Suns and Vorcha shooting anything that moves.
This is a little too accurate to modern day.
They've seen it.
What? Oh! Oh, wrong one. Sorry about that, whoever's going there. Sorry, Kazumi.
Got it.
I've seen a lot of bad before. This is worse.
Wait. Must think burning the corpses will keep the plague from spreading.
Let's see here. Probably just missed it since it's taken a while to show up again.
Human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die. Steal my possessions.
You need help.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Get away from me, human. Your kind has done too much already. Your plague did this to me. Your feigned pity is the final insult.
Humans didn't create this plague.
Lies drip from your mouth like the blood from my source. The proof is there for all to see.
Well, to be fair, Shepard doesn't know that.
The only one that does not succumb to the virus. Yours and the wretched Forger.
I need to find Mordin Solus.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Forger burned Mordin and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it. Damn you.
Hey, stay with me. This won't cure the plague. It might help.
I'm here to help.
I do. I don't know if I can find a cure for this plague, but I'm gonna try.
Your words sound sincere. Maybe it's the fever. But as you said, what have I to lose? What do you wish to know?
I'll send someone, 1 second. Humans and the plague.
Why are you so convinced humans are behind this outbreak?
The plague is too potent to be a naturally occurring virus. Airborne transmission across numerous species, near perfect mortality rate, it had to be created in a lab. And since humans are the only species not affected, there is only one logical conclusion.
I need to find Mordin Solus.
He has a clinic on the far side of the district. He's taking in refugees, offering to help those infected with the plague. I was afraid to go to him before. He is dangerous, but perhaps he can help.
How is he dangerous?
What makes Mordin worse than dying from the plague?
The Blue Suns tried to press him for protection money. He killed them, stunned them with some kind of toxin, then gunned them down. He's not just a doctor. Doctors don't execute people and display the bodies as a warning.
Jeez. Vorcha.
You were talking about Vorcha earlier?
Before the quarantine. Blue Suns controlled this district, but as their numbers fell to the plague, Vorcha moved in. The Blue Suns are fighting to protect their territory, but as the plague spreads, it's only a matter of time until the Vorcha overwhelm them.
Maybe it's the Vorcha.
Aren't the Vorcha immune to the plague? What if they spread the virus so they could take over the district?
Vorcha are immune to disease. A human-created plague wouldn't affect them. But if the Vorcha created the plague, why wouldn't it affect humans? Besides, the Vorcha aren't smart enough to make a virus like this. They're scavengers. Sorry, human. You may not want to believe it, but all the evidence points to your species.
I need to find Mordin Solus.
I'm gonna skip through this and I'll send someone to help you.
When I find Mordin, I'll tell him about you. If he has a cure, I'll make sure someone gets it to you.
Thank you. My time is running short, but at least you have given me a flicker of hope to brighten the darkness of my final hours. I don't want to die. Whatever Mordin is, I will risk it if he can reach me.
I should go.
See what's in here. Yep, we're looting. I guess that's the end of that one. Thanks, guys. I was gonna snipe him. Why didn't you? Whoa! Yeah, you don't want to get in my way.
This looks interesting.
What's over here? Down here. Hello?
Oh, thank God, you're human.
We saw that door open. We thought those Turians had found us. Ever since this plague started, the Blue Suns have been out to get us. They're killing as many people as the disease.
Why are they after you?
Why are the Blue Suns hunting you?
We didn't do anything. Pretty much every non-human in the district wants us dead.
They think we caused the plague. Humans aren't getting sick, and that's all the evidence they need. God knows how many of us they've already killed.
They should be looking at the Vorcha, not us. Ever since the plague hit, they've been taking over Blue Sun's territory.
Let's see here. Vorcha.
You said the Vorcha moved in just after the plague hit?
Right after the district was quarantined. Vorcha are immune to diseases, so they're not getting sick.
Not sure where they came from. Never saw many Vorcha around before. Sure seemed like they were ready for this.
Only nobody thinks the Vorcha are smart enough to create a virus like this. The Blue Suns need someone else to blame. Like us.
Where are the Vorcha now?
You said the Vorcha were taking over Blue Suns' territory?
Trying to. The Blue Suns don't go down easy. The plague softened them up, but they still have enough firepower to hold some of their turf. The Turians are getting pushed back. The deeper you go into the district, the more Vorcha you'll see. Unless they see you first.
Plague.
What else can you tell me about the plague? When did it start?
The first cases cropped up about 2 weeks ago. Nobody paid much attention until it started to spread. Usually takes about a week to kill you, but it spreads fast. 3 days after the first outbreak, there were over 50 known cases.
Oh, fuck.
Everyone noticed humans weren't getting sick. Then the quarantine came down and everything went to hell.
How's it spread?
Any idea how the victims contracted it?
Not sure. Probably airborne. Even after the Blue Suns started sealing victims up inside their own apartments, the plague kept spreading. Now they just gun victims down and burn the bodies in the streets. Doesn't seem to be helping, though. People are dying by the dozens.
Blue Suns.
Tell me more about the Blue Suns.
They're a mercenary gang, mostly Turian. Used to run this district. Kept things nice and stable for the most part.
As long as you paid your monthly protection fees, everything was cool. Rates were pretty reasonable. For Omega, at least.
And this damn plague hit. Everyone started dying. The Vortex started moving in. The Blue Suns lost control and the whole district turned into a war zone.
I'm looking for a Solarian.
Find Mordin Solus.
Oh, yeah. Him. He's got a clinic on the other side of the district.
Heard he's taking in refugees now. Trying to help plague victims. Offering protection from the Suns and the Vorcha.
Sure. A doctor with military-grade mechs helping people for free. On Omega, grow up.
You don't trust Mordin?
Sounds like you don't think much of the doctor and his clinic.
The Vorcha tried to muscle in. He gunned them down. Just like that. Pop, pop, pop. Didn't even use his mechs.
Then the Blue Suns heard he was sheltering humans and they went to burn down the clinic. He killed them too. Then he went inside and got back to work. He's cold. Must be Solarian special forces or something.
You should go to the clinic.
You can't stay trapped in this apartment. If you get to Morton's, you might at least survive until the quarantine ends.
Are you nuts? We'd never make it. The streets are crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha. We don't even have pistols.
Besides, I'm not risking my life on a rumor that some Solarian might offer me sanctuary.
I'll help you get there.
I know you're scared, but your only hope is to get to Morton's clinic. I'm going to be under fire from the Blue Suns and the Vorcha, so I can't take you with me. But I promise you this. I'll do what I can to leave a safe path for you to follow me. It's risky, but I think it's your only chance.
Okay, you're right. We'll never make it if we stay here. We have to try. We'll wait here for a while and give you time to clear the way. Then we'll head for Morton's clinic, if we're lucky. Maybe we'll meet you there.
Now I'm just gonna look around. Get whatever I can. Now we go this way. That way, but what's up here? Oh! Enemies, apparently. Wrong gun. Just figure that out. Nah, there's still one over there. I don't know what I hit there.
Come on over.
Damn, missed him. There we go. Oh, I'm just straight up out of ammo. Got him. Wait.
Suns have given up a lot of turf. That doesn't bode well for them.
Assault rifle, just be on the safe side. Clinic.
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
Any more out there?
Morton's around here somewhere. Go talk to him. We need all the help we can get.
Sorry, too busy to stop and chat. You should go find Mordin.
Damn.
Mordin saved my life. I owe him everything.
Looks like he is able to cure some patients.
The apartments of the dead. It made me sick.
This clinic is a sanctuary. If you're looking for trouble, go somewhere else.
Here's a weapons locker.
Professor, we're running low on some toxins.
Use melanin. Plenty on hand. Almost as good. Causes cramping in batarians. Supplement with butemerol.
Got it.
Senazine is the catalyst. Bonds to genetic markers. Hard to find. Expensive to mass produce. Why not have Heplicol? Too unstable. Inconsistent results. Demazine, better option. No. Demazine, toxic to humans. Not an option.
Humans don't get the plague, though. We'll talk to you in a bit. Let's see what's here. Iridium, element zero, take that. Power cells. Sounds good. Any more power cells or... Nope, okay. Yeah, I'll take the med kit.
Professor Mordin Solus?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees. No mercenary uniform. Quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Fortune. Crew to clean them out. Unlikely. Fortune a symptom, not a cause. The plague. Investigating possible uses by a weapon. No. Too many guns. Not enough data. Equipment. Soldiers. Not scientists. Yes. Hired guns. Maybe.
Relax, Mordin. I'm Commander Shepard, and I came here to find you. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
I'll tell him the truth.
Ever heard of an organization called Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Salarian aid?
Colonies are vanishing.
The collectors are kidnapping entire human populations. We're gonna find out why and stop them.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
I'll take care of it.
I'll get in and deal with the Vorcha.
What the hell was that?
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before district suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's marks may come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
I'll keep an eye out.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future. I hope.
I met a sick Batarian.
I found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vorcha still battling. District not secure. See what I can do.
Okay.
Have you had any trouble at the clinic?
Nothing major. Blue Suns came for humans, made threats, killed them before things escalated.
That's nothing major?
For a doctor, you're awfully calm about taking out a group of mercs.
Wasn't always a doctor. Some work with Salarian Special Tasks Group. Can handle myself. Advantage of being Salarian. Turians, Krogan, Vorcha, all obvious threats. Never see me coming.
I like this guy.
What can you tell me about this plague?
Advanced design. Suspected collectors before you mentioned them. purpose seems experimental. Destroys respiratory systems with harmful genetic mutations. Makes sense to avoid humans. Unnecessary to force mutation on human genetic structure for sake of variants.
Why does it make sense?
Unnecessary mutations? What are you talking about?
Possible goal of virus. Testing viable mutation levels in various species. Horrific, but feasible for collectors. Humans known to have diverse genetic background. Wider range than other sapient races. Makes sense as control group.
Okay, Vorcha.
What do you know about the Vorcha?
Cowardly, opportunistic scavengers. Not tactical or aggressive. Scale of attack unusual for them. Suspect Vorcha working for collectors. Distributing plague, collecting data. No proof, but theory fits evidence.
Any idea where I can find Daniel?
No. Heard infected Batarians trapped behind Vorcha lines. Daniel went to help. Warned him not to go. Too dangerous. Patients here need him. Snuck out anyway. Wanted to find him myself. Can't leave the clinic. Have to look after the patients.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
Okay, the hand cannon.
Yes, good. Restore power. Release, cure. We'll be here when you return.
Are you kidding me?
Here they come.
Got her hurt. Ship is target down. Have a nice trip.
No map. Whoop! That was a mistake. All right then. Him then. I don't think you do, really. Is that all of them? Guess not. Where are you?
Can't get there.
What? Are they still coming? No, you don't. I guess that's it.
Poking. Down you go.
Where is this Daniel guy? I remember my last playthrough. I'm not sure if I just completely forgot about him or if I just didn't find him. I remember I wasn't actively looking, but I figured I would just come across like some place he could be hiding, just like without even really trying. I don't want to move forward until I find him. I imagine he's got to be in like a room somewhere. I'm even thinking too hard about this. Nope, okay. Looks like I'm moving forward. In here, though. Oh, wait, I was just in here. Wow. So let me go that way. Where is that one? Where is it? There it is. And there's that one. $5,000 credits. Hold on, before I continue, I'm gonna look this up. It's gonna open on the other screen, isn't it? The screen I'm using now for the game. Yeah, it's over there. Okay, so I haven't missed him yet. Wait, hold up. Forgot. Haven't missed him yet. Okay.
I'm telling you the truth. I work for Mordin at the clinic. I came here to help you.
Yeah, here he is.
I know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should loosen your... Look out! Don't move. One more step and we'll kill your friend.
Nobody needs to die.
I know you're scared of the Borgia. The plague. But this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Borgia territory? They're immune.
He's right. It doesn't make any sense. If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
You can go.
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Mordin send you to find me?
He needs you.
The professor could use your help right now. He's got too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you, well, everything.
Med kit. Oh, thanks for that. Okay, I'm gonna assume they're good. They're dead.
Gear up.
More? Oh. Okay, dude, with your rapid rapid fire rocket launcher. There's still shots being fired. Let's get down there. You don't want to do this. That out of the way. Excuse me. Up. Okay, I guess I can't vault that. I'll just go around then. Where'd it go? Here it is. Whoop. Wait a minute, that's the right way to go. So what's over here? Oh, it's just a hallway up to the stairs.
We're close to the environmental controls. Let's get that cure in, then hit the fans.
Good idea.
You don't come here. We shut down machines, break fans. Everyone choke and die. Then collectors make us.
Why are you doing this?
What did the collectors want?
Collectors want plague. You work for Doctor. Turn on machines. Put cure in air. We kill you first.
Oh, I really want to have a Vorcha on my team at some point in this franchise. I need to pull my sniper rifle back out if I'm gonna fight from here.
Shepard, I've scanned the room. The central control system is in an alcove in the center of the back wall. You can inject the cure and reinitialize the systems there.
Got it. Insert cure. Are. Because I'm gonna need sniper rifle again. Whoop, here they come. Yeah, I thought there was one there.
Shotgun.
That's a nice trick.
All right, that should be all of them. Oh boy, need to get behind something. Oh boy. There's another one. Okay, time to run. Never mind. I'll just stay in this burning animation until I die. Oh, god damn it. Yeah. Come on.
Got him.
I have located the fan controls. There are two. One on either side of the room.
Now you see me.
Shotgun.
Oh. Alright, back to where we were. Come on, I see you over there.
Okay.
I'm not aiming for you. Okay. Kasumi. Kasumi! Wrong one. I'm sorry, what?
Good shot.
Lovely. And we're in.
Both fans are up. That should be it.
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Fortune retreating. Well done, Shepard. Thank you.
And thank you from me as well. Those Batarians would have killed me. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let me go.
I'm not like that.
I made a promise to spare them if they let you go. I honor my promises.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Well, he doesn't like that.
How can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps. Go check on the patients. Lots of work to do. Think about what I said. Good kid, a bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic should be able to handle it now that Gorge are gone.
Will you join me?
We've cured the plague. Are you ready to help stop the collectors?
Yes. Unexpected to be working with Cerberus. Many surprises. Just need to finish up here at the clinic. Won't take long. Meet you at your ship. Looking forward to it.
Yeah, let's leave.
We're heading out. See you on the Normandy.
Alright, we leveled up. Recruited Dr. Mordin Solus for the team. Examination of Omega Plague Cure confirms Dr. Solus' expertise. Can also use work on Omega as leverage against Arya if necessary. Carnifex Hand Cannon. Assault rifle damage, metagel capacity, credit element zero, palladium, platinum, iridium, done. Okay, what's this? The Professor!
Welcome to the Normandy, Professor.
We had some frame drops there for a second.
Yes, very exciting. Cerberus working with aliens. Unexpected. Elusive man branching out, maybe? Not so human-centric.
You know the elusive man?
You're very well informed.
Solarian government well-connected espionage experts had top-level clearance once, retired now. Still, hear things. Informed of name only, no knowledge of man behind it. Anti-alien reputation listed as problematic.
Cerberus hasn't changed.
Don't kid yourself, Professor. Humans still come first in the elusive man's eyes. But this mission is too big for them to handle alone.
The collectors are abducting human colonists out on the fringes of Terminus space.
Not simple abductions. Wouldn't need me for simple.
Entire colonies disappear without a trace. No distress signals are sent out. There are no signs of any kind of attack. There's virtually no evidence that anything unusual happened at all. Except that every man, woman, and child is gone.
Gas, maybe? No, spreads too slow.
You don't have to sit there and guess. We collected samples from one of the colonies. I'd like you to analyze them and figure out how the collectors did this.
Yes, of course. Analyze the samples. I'm going to need a lab.
There's a fully equipped lab on the combat deck, Professor Solus. If you find anything lacking, please place a requisition order.
Who's that? Pilot? No, synthesized voice. Simulated emotional inflections. Could it be? No. Maybe. Have to ask. Is that an AI?
Yes.
This ship is equipped with an artificial intelligence.
An AI on board? Non-human crew members? Cerberus more desperate than I thought.
The collectors have taken tens of thousands of colonists. We'll do whatever we have to do to find and stop them.
Yes, of course. Can't risk being captured like colonists. Need to identify, neutralize technology. Need samples. Which way to the lab?
Follow me, Professor.
I like him. Collector assault rifle. Oh, wait, that's research. Yeah, you can't do any of the research until you get Mordin Solus. It's a research terminal. All this freaking armor here that I can research. So, let's start by talking with Mr. Mordin Solus.
Shepard, how can I help?
I want to talk about you.
Of course. Plague on Omega dealt with. Plenty of time to analyze collector intelligence. Impressive laboratory setup. Missed working for operations with the budget. AI in particular. Very helpful. Best setup I've seen since work with Special Tasks Group.
Any word from your assistant?
Is your assistant Daniel settling in all right?
Quite well, safe and secure. Neighborhood mostly quiet with plague gone. Left him the security mechs just in case. Can't be too careful. Also tired of mechs. Noisy. Never used them in STG.
Investigate. Work in limited facilities.
It's been frustrating working on Omega with such a limited facility.
No, loved it. Limited facility presents challenge. Save greatest number of people using limited resources. Security threats, gangs, mercenary groups add additional difficulty. Quite enjoyable. Plague stretched abilities to limit. Couldn't have asked for more. Also, enjoy. Saving people, of course. Helping the helpless, greater good, all that too. Nice. Retirement after SDG work complete.
Special Task Group.
Tell me more about the Solarian Special Task Group.
Respected organization. Clandestine. Handles difficult assignments with limited recon, analysis, occasional
then
wet
you
work.
Got cut off there.
Identify problems, have neutralization options ready should need arise. Model for Council Spectres based on Special Tasks Group. Very similar.
How so?
Similar in what way?
Solarians lack numbers, brute strength, military prowess, have to rely upon stealth, intelligence. Agents trusted, given wide operative freedom. Spectres similar, given goal, told to accomplish. Better funded, of course. Didn't have to buy our own weapons.
Tell me about Special Tasks.
You said you were in the Special Tasks Group. What kind of research were you doing?
Not simply research. Several recon missions. Covert, high risk, served under young captain named Kirihi. Studied Krogan genetics.
I think we helped him.
Tissue samples from Krogan colonies.
I met Kirihi.
I worked with an SDG captain named Kirihi. His team helped me destroy Saren's cloning facility on Vermeer.
Heard he was part of that. jury-rigged explosive. Always got job done with limited resources. Good captain. Bit of a cloaca, though. Loved his speeches. Hold the line. Personally prefer to get job done and go home. Probably military bravado, jargon, chest pounding. No offense.
Reason for studies.
Why would STG study the Genophage?
Krogan Rebellion's bloody, dangerous, nearly as bad as Rachni attacks. All species evolve, adapt, mutate. If Genophage weakens, need to be prepared.
Prepared how?
What is the STG preparing to do?
Military schematics for likely Krogan population growth, political scenarios for attack points, Genophage reduced Krogan numbers, species aggression unchecked, population explosion would be disastrous. STG helped check Krogan rebellions, needed to be ready to do the same. Simple recon, nothing to worry about.
Okay, nature of the Genophage.
What can you tell me about the Genophage?
Bioweapon designed by Salarian science team. Deployed by Turians against Krogans to end Krogan rebellions more than 1,000 years ago. Affects every cell of Krogan body. Commonly and incorrectly considered a sterility plague. Actually adjusts viable fertility rates to compensate for high Krogan birth rate. Stabilizes to pre-industrial population growth levels.
Nice talking with you, Mordin.
I should get back to work. Need to study. So much data. Here if you need me.
All right. Next, let's go talk to Jack and Grunt, see if they have anything new to say.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you and debrief on
him. One second. Important request from Mr. Ganak Esquire. Sir or Madam, having consulted with my colleagues at the Citadel, I have the privilege to request for your assistance to transfer a large quantity of Prothean technology uncovered at Ilos. Believing these materials to be a hazardous danger, they were locked in quarantine. Even though the test revealed that the fears were groundless, the quarantine remains in effect until one can pay for a permit to request reclassification from the Cultural Ministry. Knowing of your interest in Prothean technology, I would be happy to deliver most of it into your hands, keeping less than half for myself. As a Batarian, I cannot engage in council official activities, but if you transfer 20,000 creds required to me, this exchange could be made in your name, enabling us both to profit happy accident. Please reply urgently with your credit transfer account information. Best regards, Ganak Ishal. So, spam. Healing your facial scars. Basically, I'm not sure if we can see them on Shepard right now. They're still kind of there a little bit. Basically, the more Paragon you are, the more they kind of go away and hide. The more Renegade you get, like, the more they show and crack and just become visible. And with the facial reconstruction here on the Citadel, you can basically reduce that to nothing if you want to go Renegade and don't like the look of the facial scars. Well, actually, first let's talk to these guys about the FBA arrays.
You're the best, Commander. We just got those FBA couplings installed. Now we only have to calibrate every week instead of every day. We're thinking about celebrating our newfound free time with some Skillion 5 poker. Want to join us?
Come on, Kenneth. The Commander doesn't want to play cards with grease monkeys like us.
I'll play.
Actually, that sounds interesting.
Fantastic. I'll get the cards.
Go easy on the new guy.
My Skillion 5's a bit rusty. You'll be easy on the rookie, right?
Of course, Commander. It's all friendly.
Yeah, right.
You won 500 credits playing Skillion 5.
Be gentle on the rookie. I can't believe you fell for that.
So worth losing to see you taken down a notch.
Beat me up, my own. All right,
Jack. All right, now let's see what Jack has to say.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm done talking. Come back later.
Okay.
I should go.
Yep.
Hey, Grunt, how's it going?
Shepard.
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
Humans talk too much, like the tank. Come back later.
Okay.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
Alright, now, she said that, the elusive man wished to talk to me. Excuse me. So I think I'm gonna go do that. See what elusive man wants. Someone's gotta clean that table.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Mordin delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
What's she doing on Horizon?
Last I knew, Ash was Alliance. Why is she out in the Terminus systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relations with the colony, but they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
This can't be a coincidence.
The Collectors just happened to pick a colony with one of my former crew? I don't buy it.
It shouldn't be a surprise the Collectors are interested in you, especially if they're working for the Reapers. They might be going after her to get to you.
Notify the Alliance.
We should send a message to the Citadel. The Alliance can give us reinforcements.
Not until you investigate. I don't want the Alliance getting in our way. Once you have the situation under control, I'll send the message personally.
I'm ready to move.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the professor.
Wow, everyone's just cutting each other off today. Those wings are not flapping.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
And that's why you want to do Mordin Solus last. Because if you get Mordin Solus first, then you only have, like, I think, two more story missions before you're forced into that talk with the Elusive Man to go on this mission. Whereas if you get him last, you can do however many you want. Well, story missions. That includes recruitment, DLC. You get the idea.
We've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Get everyone to the safe house.
I'll cover you. Run!
What did you not hear her when she said run? Yeah, 60 frames per second doesn't do this game very well. I think they only have, like, one pair of wings. And, like, they're just supposed to look like they're flapping really fast. No, they have two.
Hello?
All right. Well, we're bringing Mordin with us. That's not even a question, because we haven't used him yet. Four. That would be... Grunt! This should be fun! A Salarian and a Krogan on the same team. Yeah, level up. Do I want Adrenaline Rush, or do I want Concussive Shot? I'm gonna flip on that. Concussive Shot! Energy gives you radius. Concussive Blast. Powerful. Excuse me.
These armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker swarms?
Certainly impossible, but in limited numbers, should confused detection make us invisible to swarms? In theory.
In theory?
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker swarms. Have to test them in person. Should be excited.
Not mistaken, I think the concussive blast still works on barriers. Let's find out. Yep.
Yeah. Impact shot.
Just the thing to help.
Wish I were standing downwind.
I believe that's all of them. Power cells. Good to see. Let's see. Here. Here. And... Nope! Here.
Ship disrupting communications.
Great.
Heavy fire imminent.
Lovely. Also, I see you over there.
Enjoy.
Thank you, guys.
Technology came from Sovereign.
Then your elusive man was right. Collectors must work for the Reavers.
This is valuable.
Heavy skin weave.
Sort of looks human. This one of the colonists?
No husk creation spikes. Collectors brought husks with them, taking colonists alive. Some other purpose.
Living victims. That's grim.
Collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Fascinating question. Answer, probably unpleasant.
Guess we'll find out when we stop them.
These husks look different.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
Now, how can you tell?
They still die when you shoot them.
Let's go save the colonists.
Collectors aren't getting away with more victims. Let's move out.
Yeah. Your people. Gone.
No signs of resistance. Must have happened quickly. Incoming.
All right, bro. Okay. How many barriers can this thing put up? Seems like everything in the moment. Let's take a brief look around. Lovely. Wait, what? Just looking around for more stuff to loot. Can't go down there, I guess. I think that's where we came from, so moving forward. You can actually see one up there, still frozen in place. Still see a few of them, actually.
Victim appears conscious, fully aware, trapped in stasis. Fascinating.
They've been like this a long time.
Oh, that was it. Gonna take a while for another one to show up. There it is. Wait. Is this not the way we're supposed to go? I am so confused. Okay, it says to go this way. What? Oh, I thought this was just leading back to where we were before. Particle beam! Thank you very much. This is my favorite heavy weapon in the game. Just tears through everything. Yeah, the general can do this to any collector that's in the play area, I guess. And he can keep doing it to as many people as he would like. So it's a good idea to save him for laughs if you can.
Impact shot. My attacks will tear you apart.
I say that as there's another one right there. And he's running. Thank you, Mordin. Thank you for taking my only cover. Oh, lovely. These guys do not mess around. Was I already in here? I think I was already in here. Yeah, I was already in here. They're saying that's the way to go, but now I'm wondering what's in here. Power cells, and that only gave us credits because we're already full. They probably expected you to use the power cells, like the powers of the particle beam right then and there.
Company. Get out here now.
You're human. What are you doing out here? You need them right here.
They never knew you were here.
You had to hear them try to get in. Seems like it's hard to hide from the collectors.
Those things are collectors? You mean they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda. Keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
Who are you?
What's your name? What do you do here?
Name's Delan. Mechanic. I came down to check on the main grid after we lost our comm signals. And I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
Ashley Williams.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Chief Williams? Heard she was some kind of hero or something. Didn't mean nothing to me, though. Would rather she just stayed back in council space.
Why was she here? Oh, wrong one. Excuse me, wrong one.
Any idea what she was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling she was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
Defense towers.
Tell me about the colony defense towers.
A gift from the Alliance. High-powered Guardian lasers. Supposed to keep hostile ships from landing near the colony. Had to build a massive underground generator just to give it enough juice. Only we couldn't get the targeting systems online. So the Alliance gave us a giant gun that couldn't shoot straight. Stupid sons of bitches.
Blaming the Alliance.
Why do you think this is the Alliance's fault?
We're just a small colony. Nobody bothered us before we started building those damn defense towers and drew attention to ourselves. I left Council space to get away from the Alliance. Nothing good ever comes from getting mixed up with them.
It's not their fault.
The collectors are targeting remote colonies. The Alliance was trying to help.
I don't need their help. Too many strings attached. That rep said she was just here to get the towers online, but mark my words, there's more to it.
We could use those towers.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
Shouldn't be hard to figure out. Just need the location.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
We might, no, we're here.
Probably just better if you stay out of the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
Here's a weapons locker in case you want to change back to the hand grenade. Grenade launcher. But I do not want to go back to the grenade launcher, so I'm just gonna... gonna go. Gotta get those huts before they get close. Is that Grunt all the way over there? Thank you for repeating your lines.
Your form is fragile.
Did he just... Oh, those things. Those things can be a pain. I didn't think these things showed up until Mass Effect 3. Gotta wait for that to go down so my shields can come back online. On shields. There we go.
I'll put them down.
Did he clips? Prioritize this gun. Eclipse, 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 eclipse. Nope. Yeah, I hear your bwom. They really are expecting you to use the heavy weapons against Harbinger. Dead collector.
Now what's this?
Colonists loaded onto ship. Collector's nearly finished here. Need to hurry.
All right. Oh, this area. Oh, boy. This is... Yep. Yeah, there it is. Particle beam. Oh boy.
Right.
Excuse me! And I'm dead. Because that somehow hit me despite the fact that I was behind cover. Yeah, those things can be nasty when there's multiple of them and there are husks. Bring out the particle beam. Particle beam cannon! Oh yeah, now I was about to say, like, where? What do I remember that from? Back to the particle beam. Alright, before we hit that, I know there are power cells around here. I know there are power cells around here, and I need a lot of them. There we go. We're only at 305. Do we have any metagel around here? Yes, we do. I guess that's about as good as we're gonna get. That's all the way up there now.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
We need help with the towers.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power. I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
The collectors will try to stop it. Good.
Anything else?
Got any other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Until the scions pop back up. Also, something I've noticed that Harbinger will do a lot of times when he's assuming control is he'll take a guy who's about to die and take control of him, effectively refilling his health bar and making him far more powerful. Okay, gotta fall back a little bit.
I know you feel this.
Just Yeah, I know. I'm just waiting for them to appear on the map. Whoop! They're shooting something. Husks. Great. Shield, shield, shield. There we go.
This hurts you.
Ow! Gotta get behind some kind of cover here. I know. Just waiting for them to appear on the mini-map or somewhere. Oh, this thing. Yeah, you cannot hurt it when it's doing that, and it's barrier recharge when you do it too. And there goes that. Do as much damage to it as I can before it decides to jump down. Got it.
Get away.
It's too late.
We can do. They're gone.
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something.
I'm sorry.
I didn't want it to end this way. I did what I could.
It was a good fight, Shepard.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human specter. Savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
all the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
It's good to see you again.
It's been too long, Ash. How have you been?
That's it? You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. I thought you were gone. You were more than our commander. Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
Too much time has passed.
I was out for 2 years. You've moved on with your career and your life. Why reopen old wounds?
I moved on. But here you are, pulling me back in. And now we've got reports about you and Cerberus.
Reports? You already knew?
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. You got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Cerberus isn't the enemy.
Our colonies are disappearing. The Alliance turned its back on them. Cerberus is the only group willing to do something about it.
Bullshit. I know what Cerberus is like. They talk about putting humans first, but at what cost? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
I'm not a traitor.
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Too hung up on Cerberus, ignoring the real threat.
You're too emotional, Ash.
You're letting how you feel about their history get in the way of facts.
Or maybe you feel like you owe Cerberus because they saved you. Maybe it's you. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
Don't go. Join me.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Level up! Mission summary. Collectors escaped with approximately one-third of Horizon's population. Front Corporation will funnel supplies and monetary aid to colonial survivors. Collector leader Harbinger demonstrates a personal interest in Shepard. Unclear whether his ability to possess his minions is cybernetic override, indication of hive mind among collectors, or even Reaper technology at work. Salvage teams captured collector bodies for study. Collector Particle Beam, which is awesome, as we've demonstrated. Biotic Damage, Heavy Skin Weave, Credits, Platinum, done. Colony Defense.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
I didn't save everyone.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
Wait, I thought it was a third.
Better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
Another way?
Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Is that you?
I may have let it slip that you were alive, and with Cerberus.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony, just to lure the Collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and Collectors gather strength. Besides, they would have hit another colony eventually, and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
No more colonies get hit.
We have to make sure they don't abduct anyone else.
I want the Collector stopped for that very reason. That's why we're doing this, Shepard. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you put your past relationships behind you?
That's off limits.
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
My team is strong.
Let me worry about that. You just find us a way to the Collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone at their best. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
Got it.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega-4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
We can do this.
They're powerful, but we've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Basically, that means that more loyalty missions are open to us. Before, it was only the DLC characters who had loyalty missions available to us. Now everyone is slowly going to have more loyalty missions for us. And we won't be able to talk to them until we get it done.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Incoming message from Admiral Stephen Hack at Alliance HQ.
Commander Shepard, I need to discuss a sensitive matter with you privately.
I'll take this in my quarters. So why call me?
Just this morning I received word that the Batarians arrested her. They're holding her in a secret prison outpost on terrorism charges. I need you to infiltrate the prison and get her out of there. As a favor to me, I'm asking you to go in alone.
Solo mission.
A hell of a squad. I'm sure they'd help out.
Kenson is my friend. If the Batarians see a squad of armed soldiers, they'll kill her. This is serious, Commander. Go in with discretion.
Terrorism charges.
What is Dr. Kenson actually doing out there?
She's a deep cover operative, Shepard. We talk only when we have to. I'd heard she was investigating a rumor of a Reaper artifact in the system. Her last report said she'd found it.
Okay, Dr. Amanda Kenson.
What else can you tell me about the operative?
Reaper invasion.
I thought the Alliance denies the Reaper threat. There must be some proof she found.
Kenson's team found an artifact out in Batarian space. She believes it's a Reaper device, proof that the Reapers are indeed planning to invade. I've known her a long time. If she says she has proof, it's worth checking out.
Batarian relations.
Batarians won't take kindly to the Alliance breaking into a secret prison.
This is not an Alliance operation.
I hate to go with the Renegade option, but if I have time.
I'm on an important mission, Admiral.
add this to the list.
The prison is hidden underground at a Batarian outpost on Araton. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Pack it out.
Yeah, I'm saving that until last. And I mean, like, post-game. Now, you can go ahead and do this right now, but it makes, but considering what happens, there, without spoiling anything, it makes more thematic sense if you wait until the post-game to do that. Oh, wait, no, I need to go down here. Shoot an enemy's leg to slow or topple it. I didn't think that had an effect. Alright, unread messages though. Things are quiet again. Omega Clinic. Commander, I wanted to thank you again for saving me from those Batarians. I thought I'd seen the worst of people's anger and fear at Dr. Solus' clinic. I had no idea how much anger his work was keeping in check, how bad it really was. If not for you, I'd be dead. Thank you. The clinic is doing well. You got rid of most of the plague, and I've been able to handle the rest without too much trouble. The Blue Suns keep offering to take over security here. I keep the mechs powered on. I won't make the same mistake twice. Thanks, Daniel. Can you help? Robin Reeve, the Alliance soldier here, gave me this contact information. I hope this reaches you. You said you were trying to stop these collectors. They took my son and brother. Have you found them? Do you know where they are? I know you're looking, but so many people are just gone. Every family lost someone. The children are the worst. Empty desks at school, winter clothes that never got worn. Please, the Alliance isn't doing anything. The Council isn't doing anything. If you can find our people, I'm begging you to do something. Tell me something I can do. Tell me anything. Robin Reeve. Shadow Broker Intel. This is another DLC that we'll be saving before we go save Kenson, but after the main game. If only because the mission order guide I read told me that it would be better to save until post-game. We're aware that your old friend Liara Tassoni has been hunting for the Shadow Broker for several years. We wouldn't mind helping her in that hunt, given the broker's past work for the collectors. We recently uncovered some information that might give Liara a lead on where to find the Shadow Broker's base of operations, but unfortunately she doesn't have much faith in Cerberus intel. If you'd visit Ilium and pass it on to her as a gesture of goodwill, we'd appreciate it. And we will do that at some point. But first, Miranda wants to talk to us.
Myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
Of course.
Miranda, you're one of my crew. Tell me what's on your mind.
You remember what I told you about Father, building a dynasty? There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection. I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
Only not anymore.
So you think your father has tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
Miranda's sister.
What do you know about your sister?
She's my genetic twin. We're identical. But she deserves a normal life, and she's going to get it no matter what.
Okay, relocation.
Does your sister's family know about this? Are they okay with being relocated?
They know nothing. They're completely uninvolved. Normal. I told Cerberus, and they're coming up with a positive reason to move the family.
I can help.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Weren't you originally stationed on Horizon?
Yes. If I hadn't joined Cerberus, I'd be abducted by the Collectors right now.
Wow. You really dodged a bullet.
Yeah, I couldn't take that. They creeped the hell out of me.
Alright, and I'm guessing I know someone else who's looking for a loyalty mission. Gonna save the loyalty missions until after we recruit everyone, just to buy myself as much time as I can.
Jacob wants to speak with you.
Yep. Hey, Jacob.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
You left a note with Chambers.
The yeoman said you wanted to see me. What's this about, Jacob?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase, but, well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
What's up?
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I've buried everything but a bot. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
You don't want to find him?
I think you'd be more excited that your father might be alive.
He wasn't around enough for me to have bad memories. It's an old, well-healed wound. But if he's actually alive and needs help, I also want to note that it's not normal procedure for distress calls to be routed to the Normandy. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
A possible Cerberus connection.
Any signs that this was a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects like, well, you. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors, or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows what that bunch.
Relationship with father.
You didn't get along with your father?
He made no apologies, I'll give him that. You make a mistake, you own up to it. Even if you keep making it. Whatever problems we had were a lifetime ago. I've had 10 years to get to where I am. And as far as I know, he's still a ghost.
The ship and mission.
Tell me about the Hugo Gernsback and what it was doing.
Privately held frigate. I looked over the mission brief when it disappeared. Nothing stood out. Typical research and grab operation. Find an uncharted planet, stake a claim, and establish as large a presence as you can as fast as possible to shut out competitors.
Okay, let's go have a look.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
Travel to Aiea. Anyone else want to speak to me, Chambers?
I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there. How did that go?
Fine.
There's not much to say. The past is the past.
I understand. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
And I think I know what I want to do next. Recruit Tali. Alright, let's roll the dice. 4, so that would be Miranda. And then 8. That's actually a reroll. 1. Zaid. All right. Let's get moving. Oh, fuck.
Shepard, our data indicates the Tali is somewhere in these ruins. There is considerable Geth activity and an environmental hazard. Solar output has overwhelmed Haystrom's protective magnetosphere. Exposure to direct sunlight will damage your shields.
And just to demonstrate that, do we start taking damage? If the shields go down,
lost shield.
I don't think so. Gonna wait for the shields to come back up. So I don't think you take damage. It's just that your shields go down and you can't get them back up until you get out of the sun. What's in here? Let's see what's through here. Geth's here, so let me just. There we go. Thank you.
Death dropship incoming.
Been a while since we fought Geth. Pretty sure at least. He's looking at something up there. Yep. Fuck. Customized heavy pistol. Medical station. Now, where's the other Geth? They're all over here. Whoa! Hey there. Thank you, thank you. Oh, lovely. Come here. There we go. Punch that Geth in the face. Because we go this way. Damaged Geth Hunter. Submachine gun. I'm here to help.
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch a radio into channel 617 Theta. We're on a stealth mission, high risk. We found what we were after.
Quarian numbers.
What's the status of your team? How many of you are left?
We're a small squad, dozen Marines plus the science team. We're down to half strength now. May the synthetic bastards pay for it, though.
Quarian mission.
What brought you this deep into Geth-controlled space?
You're asking the wrong person, Shepard. I just point and shoot. Something about the sun. It's going bad faster than it should. Some kind of energy problem.
Geth arrival.
Any idea where the Geth came from?
Are more on the way?
Do we have to worry about the Geth sending in reinforcements?
I don't think so. Our patrol ship hasn't lifted off again. The radiation blocks all off-world communication.
What's your current status?
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight visor shields all to hell. We're bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Talizar in a secure shelter that double backed all the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep him off you.
Tali's still alive?
You've got confirmation that the Geth haven't reached Tali yet?
Affirmative. Let my best men with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Talizar. As long as one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
Stay where you are.
Position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in.
And then, as if that wasn't enough... Fuck!
Doorway's blocked. Grab the demo charges of the buildings nearby. Use them to clear a path.
Alright, we got that wave down. Now, I'm gonna say this here just because I'm running out of things to talk about. I ran out of things to talk about the second the stream started. Originally Mass Effect 3 was gonna have a much bigger what's going on here is going to have a much bigger impact on what happened in Mass Effect 3. In fact, the ending was originally supposed to revolve around whatever is happening with the sun on this planet would theoretically be happening to all suns in the galaxy. However, that idea was scrapped because there was a leak. And instead, they went with something else, which you'll see when we get to that game. Where's the other one? Is it down here? I think it is, because that was actually the way forward. Oh, fuck! That shot launched him. through the sun. Demolition charge, power cells, medical station. And there they are.
We're taking fire down here.
Miranda, please get out of my way. Oh, thanks, Aid.
Anyone else want some?
Out of cover. Plant the explosives.
I recommend we move clear.
Miranda, you might want to get a little... Tali's journal.
Building's Aquarian. This colony predates the Geth uprising.
Why the hell would the Quarians come this far into Geth territory?
There's a weapons locker. Ancient wall safe.
Sorry, everyone here is dead. Any survivors must have fallen back.
We knew this mission was high risk, damn it. And what are you doing here, Shepard? We're in the middle of Geth space.
I came to help.
I was in the neighborhood. I thought you might need a hand.
Thanks for coming, Shepard. It means a lot to hear your voice. Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth.
Investigate, research.
What's this research you're after?
It's about this world's sun. It's aging faster than it should. I can tell you more about it once we've got fewer Geth shooting at us.
Would it help if I brought in the Normandy?
Doubtful. These buildings are centuries old. If you bring down heavy fire, this whole place could collapse on us.
Other quarians.
Is anyone else still with you, or are you alone out there?
The door is locked.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth and the console is damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please do what you can to keep Rieger alive.
She's grown. I just realized something, actually. Hold on. Yeah, we can breathe.
We've been spotted.
Ooh. You know what? I think it's time for the hand cannon. I'm just holding down the L2 button here. Thanks, Aid. Hold up. Ow. Nope, that one. Okay, why is this thing not taking any damage? Ow! Alright. No, I gotta save that for later. What are they shooting at? Something shot me. I guess they got it. Let's move in. Is she safe?
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you. The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer. One of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
Suit rupture.
How bad is your suit damage?
Seals clamped down to isolate contamination, and I'm swimming in antibiotics. Geth might get me, but I'm not gonna die from an infection in the middle of a battle. That's just insulting.
What can you tell me about the battlefield?
Right side's got a catwalk with a sniper perch. You could wreak some havoc from there. None of my men made it past the Geth. Middle's got cover. The damn Colossus has a clear shot at you the whole time, and you've got Geth coming in from both sides. The left gives you some cover from the Colossus. Ass is hanging out for the Geth. That's how I got shot.
Colossus strategy.
Any ideas on how to deal with the Colossus?
Standard protocol with armature class units is to sabotage the shields and whittle it down, you know? Kill it with bug bites. But the repair protocol blows that plan to hell. You try to wear it down, it just huddles up and fixes itself. So whatever we do has to scrap that bastard fast. probably means getting up close, past that cover.
What's the plan?
We need to get to Tali. Got any ideas?
Just one. I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger. I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy. Maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
No, stay down.
You've done enough, Rieger. You don't need to throw your life away.
Wasn't asking your permission. My job is to keep Tali safe.
We don't have enough people on our side for you to take one for the team. Stand down.
I'm not going to stand there while you run into enemy fire. They killed my whole squad.
And if you want to honor your squad, watch my back. I need you here in case they bring reinforcements.
All right, Shepard. We'll do it your way. Hit him for me. Keep us alive.
Enemy!
All right, we're going to go in through the... Ow! We're gonna go in through the left. Ow! Let's move. Oh boy. I'm gonna die. Oh boy, these guys respawn. That's fun. Ow. All right, then. Okay. Ow. Too bad we couldn't hear that scream from Cal Rieger. What the hell are you doing all the way over there? Thank you.
Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
Value of research.
A lot of Quarians lost their lives here. Was it worth it?
I don't know, Shepard. It wasn't my call. The Admiralty Board believed the information here was worth sacrificing all our lives for. I have to believe that they know what's best.
I want your opinion.
I didn't ask what some admiral thought. I asked what you thought.
A lot of people died here. Some of them were my friends. All of them were good at their job. That damn data better be worth it. The price was too high.
What can you tell me about your research here?
Haystrom's sun is destabilizing. Back when this was a Quarian colony, it was a normal star. It shouldn't change that quickly.
What's causing this?
Any idea what's destabilizing the sun?
If I had to guess, I'd say that it was dark energy affecting the interior of the star. The effect is similar to when stars blow off mass to enter a red giant phase. But Haystrom's sun is far too young for this to be natural.
Can you join me now?
Whatever the reason, I'm glad I could help. Once you deliver that data, I could use you on the Normandy.
I promised to see this mission through. I did. I can leave with you and send the data to the fleet. And if the admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die.
Maybe not the whole rest of your team, ma'am.
Rieger, you made it.
Your old captain's as good as you said. Damn Colossus never stood a chance.
Do you need transportation?
If need be, the Normandy can get you out of here, Rieger.
No, the Geth didn't damage our ship. As long as we get out of here before reinforcements show up, we'll be fine.
Actually, I won't be going with you. I'm joining Commander Shepard.
I'll pass the data to the Admiralty Board and let him know what happened. She's all yours now, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Level up! Recruited Tali Zoro for the team. Though loyal to Shepard, Tali Zoro's antagonism towards Cerberus necessitates observation. Also, sending recon units to examine Geth activities in case activities on Haystrom provoke action. Tempest of Machine Gun, Assault Rifle Damage, Heavy Pistol Damage, Credits, Iridium, done. Okay, so the mic does pick up when my knee accidentally hits the thing of the of my desk.
Cerberus saw footage of you in action, Tali Zora. We're looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the migrant fleet. Don't make nice.
I agree completely.
That's why you're here, Tali. I need people who aren't Cerberus. People I can trust.
I wasn't part of what happened to the migrant fleet, but I understand your distrust. I hope we'll get past that as we work together.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard. Maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you, not for them.
Feel free to steady the ship.
If it helps, check out the Normandy while you're here. We've gotten a few upgrades.
I'll get Tali Zora the necessary security clearance to access our systems.
Please do. I can't be part of your team if I don't know how the ship works. Remember, Shepard, these people thought enslaving Thorian creepers and Rachni was a good idea. I'll be in engineering.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.
Oh, yeah, she doesn't like that. All right.
Received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you very much. It could happen to you! Adrell lay in the ocean, dying from Kepril syndrome, and had a dream. In his dream, the Inkillers came to him and charted the course of his life. Adrell saw the wakes and eddies, and I'm sorry, I can't read today. Saw that sometimes the Inkillers swam alongside him, limbs raking the water, while other times he was alone. Adrell saw that the times he was alone were the hardest times in his life. He asked the Inkindlers, why was this one abandoned? The Enkidlers answered, their lights shining brightly. You were never abandoned. In those difficult times in your life, it was our bodies that bore you through the water. The Drell awoke and found his Kepril syndrome cured. If you follow the light of the Enkidlers, it can happen to you. Where the Enkidlers go, we shall follow. And where their light is, where their light is the sun, we shall be the stars around them. Send this message to six beings of your acquaintance, and your greatest wish shall come true. Concerns, read, keepers. I hope this address still works. I promised to send you intel on the keepers if I found anything, and this is important. See those scans you took? It turns out the keepers are bioengineered, and based on my comparisons of, from Torben, I'm sorry, and based on my comparisons of some of the material from Saren's flagship Sovereign, they were engineered millions of years ago, by the same people who made Sovereign. You may not understand how important this is, but it suggests that the Citadel wasn't made by the Protheans. It may have been made by something far older, with the Keepers as organic guardians. And what's more, based on my genetic readings, they're supposed to react to something, some signal or something, about every 50,000 years. You can measure genetic variances. It's a bit like comparing rings on a tree to see the drought years. Whoever did this, well, around the last time the signal went off would be around the time the Protheans disappeared, and it's scheduled to go off sometime around now. If any of the old tech still works, they could have some nasty surprises waiting for us. Just thought you'd want to know. Nobody here on the Citadel would listen to me. Transfer request approved. Admiralty Board Migrant Fleet, Commander Shepard. Per Tali Zora Vas Nima's request included with her data delivery from Haystrom, the Admiralty Board has approved her transfer to your command. She has been informed that additional duties to the Migrant Fleet may still be necessary on occasion, but has been given extended leeway to determine when her mission is with when her mission with you is considered complete. This choice was hers, but your role as de facto captain during her pilgrimage may have caused her to be more susceptible to your requests. The Admiralty Board trusts that you will treat your new crew member with respect due an honored member of the fleet. Should any harm come to her due to negligence on your part, this board will take severe and appropriate action. Admiral Rael Zora, Migrant Fleet Admiralty Board. If I'm not mistaken, I think that's her dad.
I had a wonderful chat with your friend Tali. She's not what I expected from her psych report. I like her.
I do too.
Tally's a good friend. We've been through a lot together.
My female intuition says she wants to be more than just good friends.
Oh, really?
I always felt there might have been some chemistry there.
There is. It's in her body language. How she turns to you when you enter the room. She watches your every move. Quarians are so fascinating to me. They also make me a little sad.
How so?
Why do they make you sad?
Their environment suits are so beautiful, but with their immune systems, they're trapped inside. Wonder what they look like under those helmets, or what their skin feels like under those suits.
How's the crew?
Is there anything I should know?
Jack would like to see you down in her hidey hole on the engineering deck. Anything else, Commander?
That's all.
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
All right, let's go talk to Jack.
Little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them. You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes.
I'm listening.
Anything you have to say, Jack.
Your pal, the elusive man? Never seen him before, but Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
Justification for torture?
What did they hope to gain by torturing a little girl?
It was something about pain breaking down mental barriers and how it might clear the way for a more biotic power. I'm sure there was a payoff due at some point, but I wasn't going to see it. I was wired up in a cell.
Experiments for no reason?
They tortured you just to see if they could make a strong biotic? That's it?
Wasn't in a position to ask, Shepard. All I know is a little girl crying in a cell, begging for the pain to stop.
You enjoy what you became?
You love the power they gave you.
They never gave me a choice.
Escape.
How did you get out of there?
There was some kind of emergency, and I made a break for it. The other kids came out of their cells and attacked me. So did the guards. I just killed everything in my way and ran. Guess my biotics had developed faster than they thought. I managed to get a shuttle off the ground, drifted until a freighter picked me up. The crew used me, then sold me. That's my uplifting escape story.
There were other children in the base?
I didn't know much about them. I was kept separate. They hated me just like everyone else there. When I broke out, I had to fight through them all. I showed them, but there's a loose end I need to deal with.
You're sure it was Cerberus?
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility.
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'll confront them.
I'm gonna talk to the elusive man, and he better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pravia, where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, my cell. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
Destroying a Cerberus base.
Attacking our allies is going to derail our mission. Not a smart move.
The files say it was shut down after my escape. It's been abandoned for years. They going to care if I blow up a garbage dump?
Alright, fair enough. Why now?
You've lived with this your whole life. Why do this now?
Like I said, I found the coordinates in your files. You can't expect me to just sit on information like that.
Let's go.
I'll set a course for Pragya.
Or rather...
I owe you, Shepard.
We'll go there eventually. But we're gonna wait for that. And I have my reasons. I have my reasons for not wanting to go there... Right away.
Did you hear that we are sharing our deck with a Krogan?
Well, ain't that peachy.
Hey, Tali.
What can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
We didn't really have time to chat while taking out Geth on Haystrom, did we? I can't believe so many people died. Thank you again for getting Rieger out alive. All for data about stars blowing up. The Admiralty Board gets some use out of it.
That was Rieger.
Have you heard any word about Cal Rieger? Did he survive his injuries?
He sent me a message. It looks like he'll make a full recovery. Anytime you get a suit puncture, it's a matter of luck. Rieger got out with a relatively minor infection.
Tell me about the fleet's Admiralty Board.
It's one of two major political powers among my people. The admirals make decisions related to defense or needing immediate action. They also handle major criminal charges, like treason. The other political power is the Conclave, a group of representatives from each ship. They make most of our laws and fleet decisions.
Response to data.
Any news yet on the data you sent?
I'm not likely to hear anything for a while, or on an unsecured channel, for that matter.
How are you doing?
Having any trouble settling back in on the Normandy?
I like the quiet. I miss the old faces, though. Presley... Engineer Adams, all of them. It doesn't seem right having Cerberus in charge of this ship. Are you sure working for them is the right thing to do?
Why do you hate Cerberus?
I caught some tension back on Freedom's Progress and again when he first came aboard. What happened between Cerberus and the Quarians?
They attacked one of our ships, the Edena. It seems they were attempting to kill or control a young human biotic who was on the fleet. I don't really know the details. I do know that Cerberus made an enemy of the Quarian people.
I don't trust them.
I fully expect them to betray us at some point, and we'll be ready.
I'm glad to hear that, Shepard. Just let me know how I can help. For now, I should get back to work. Thanks for coming by.
And lastly for this stream, we shall talk to Mordin Solus. Hey, Mordin.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, we'd like that, actually. Talked about work earlier. Time with special tasks group studying genophage. It wasn't entirely honest. Lie of omission. Also, other kinds need to clear the air. Mission too important to keep secrets. Work on genophage was more than just study.
What did you do?
What was the special task group doing with the Krogan genophage?
Study at first, as I said, but uncovered surprising data. Krogan population was increasing at faster rate than expected. Krogan were adapting to genophage, overcoming disease.
How did it happen?
Did the Krogan evolve, or did some of their scientists develop a treatment?
Krogan scientists? Never met Krogan scientists, worth the term. No. Natural evolution. Krogan physiology incredibly durable. Organ redundancy, backup systems, cellular regeneration. Genophage like any other natural hazard. Krogan evolved past it.
Perhaps they weren't adapting?
Maybe they were just having a lucky year. Or fewer mercs left, meaning more Krogan were left to repopulate.
Please, Shepard. Social environmental concerns accounted for. Not an undergraduate. Population spike caused by adaptation to genophage. No other possibility.
This is good news.
The genophage was a terrible mistake. It nearly destroyed the Krogan and their culture. Now they have a chance to recover.
Naive viewpoint. Krogan too dangerous to allow unchecked birth rate. Look at Krogan rebellions. Personally led a science team. Geneticists, chemists, sociologists, mathematicians. Created new version of genophage. Released it onto Chanka, other Krogan-centric areas. Restabilized Krogan population.
This was the best choice?
You never considered other options?
Hundreds. Thousands. Modified genophage offered best outcome. Stabilized population. Avoided publicity that could incite Krogan anger. Averted potential genocide or devastating war. Best solution for whole galaxy. Krogan included.
Why not go all the way?
The Krogan are so dangerous, why not just sterilize them outright?
Not a war criminal. Not a murderer. Genocide unnecessary. Krogan as a whole, violent, aggressive. Still, have outliers. Worth saving. Genophage modification protected galaxy. Allowed Krogan chance to survive. Everyone wins. Good for us, good for them.
Investigate. Distribution of virus.
How did you distribute the modified genophage?
Covert drops, hospitals, clan centers, water supplies. Very difficult. Few Solarians onto Chanka. Team got caught a few times. Had to fight free. Messy. Better when things went as planned.
Effects of modification.
How did your genophage modification work?
Krogan evolution attached garbage genetic code to genophage attack sites. Modification created other areas for garbage code to connect. Left sites clean, capable, running smoothly.
What you did was wrong.
The genophage was a mistake bordering on a war crime. Recreating it is unforgivable.
I would argue it is a war crime.
Don't want me on team? Don't bring me. Can't stay here. Work on collector research. But no apologies. Did what was right. Hope you do the same if necessary. Should get back to work. Talk more later. Next time, tissue synthesis has to compile. Good for free time.
And with that...
No messages for you, Commander.
Thank you, Kelly. Oh, here we go. Adrenaline rush. Oh, I didn't think about this. Your endorphins block out pain and trauma in addition to speeding your react time. Health damage is reduced for power's duration. Another stuff of legends. I'm going to flip a coin for this. Tails, heightened adrenaline rush. Actually, now that I'm looking at it, not heightened. I am going to save. Alright. So, in the next part, we will be recruiting... We will be recruiting more members to the team. And possibly doing some loyalty missions. Maybe even a story mission if the game makes us do it. But that will be at 2 o'clock, hopefully on time this time. next time. Saturday, 2 o'clock, next Saturday. Between now and then, I will be playing Great Ace Attorney on Tuesdays at 7 p.m. Again, assuming I'm on time for once. Alright, I will see you guys then.